Hi everyone, welcome to another video. I'm doing a figure review. Well, all the figures that I got for Christmas, that I showed you in my haul video, I'm starting to do reviews on. Two reasons, just because I want to open them, and because we are moving, I think, and it's easier to pack open figures than carded figures. I just want to say, just before this, I tried on a different camera because this is a webcam computer camera. Uploading a review, I did a review of the Sand Trooper, but it was taking way too long to upload. Do you know how many minutes? And 1 hour and 30 minutes I had to wait. So I said, you know, to myself, I'm just gonna I'll review him some other time. But right now, I'm just not gonna, but I did get him for Christmas, so. Today's figure review is on the Death Star Trooper. Yeah, and doing this video this way is easier. It's not the best quality, but it's easier. And I'm sorry if you guys don't like it. I can't do anything about it right now. My family and I are kind of going through a hard time right now. We have to move somewhere we don't want to, but I won't get into personal stuff. But anyway, here is packaging. A nice picture of the Death Star Trooper, Star Wars Saga Legends, Clone Wars adventure codes. Includes battle game card and die. On the back, there is the description if you guys want to pause and read. There's a picture of him from the movie, picture of the figure. Other figures in the wave are Obi-Wan, Stormtrooper, I wouldn't mind getting the Stormtrooper, Super Battle Droid, and Mace Windu. I've seen all these figures in stores except the Stormtrooper. So, yes. So what I'm going to do is open it. I don't open my cards the best way, but that's actually pretty good for me. But I do keep my cards, the card backs. As you can see, here's all my Saga Legends and Clone Trooper Clone Wars ones. And let me show you just the Saga Legends one. Here's all my Saga Legends card backs. So. Okay, before anything, here is a free adventure code. I may give it to you if it doesn't work, somebody already took it. So you guys can pause and look that up, and just to prove, it is no more. Okay. Okay. Here's the battle game card, and you guys can pause and read that, and the directions. And you guys seen the die. So I'm not gonna bore you with that. And let me he's strapped in here. Plastic, I do not keep the plastic. I used to, but Okay. So his articulation is a ball jointed head, ball hinged shoulders, elbows, swivel at the wrist, movement the waist, moving the knee and foot. The feet on this guy seem very loose, but that might just be me. Oops. He comes with a removable hat or helmet. Really nice detail. Here's what he looks like without it on. To me, I would just keep the helmet on. It's kind of loose, but that's okay. Very nice detail on his clothes. On his boots. He has a holster. And he comes with a normal, like, clone blaster. Like that. And it should also fit in his holster. And there we go. And it fits in his holster. So, you should be able to find this guy still in Target, Walmart, Toys R Us. But I would hurry because they are starting to put the new episode 1 stuff in. And the new stuff in. But I would get this. But I think he's gonna be released again soon. So definitely stay tuned. For more reviews. A sad thing is, let me just get it down. I had to cancel my 50 subs contest, and for all of you that entered, I'm sorry. The prize was Darth Vader. But a lot of things are actually going on right now with my family, like, and my. We don't have much money, so I shouldn't have had the contest in the first place. And besides, my Saga Legends Darth Vader just broke, so that's good. I have another one. So hopefully in the future I'll be having another do more contests. But right now, just because of how things are, I won't be having contests for a while. Hopefully I will, and I hope you all understand. It's just a lot of bad times right now for people, but please don't be mad or anything, because that would just make me upset or sad that you guys are mad. But please understand, but thank you for watching. This was a review on Saga Legends Death Star Trooper, and my next review is Dengar. So I will be reviewing him next. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.